our show In Conversation. Today we have with us Captain Gajanand Karanjikar. He is the founder president of All India Marine Pilots Association. Welcome to our show, sir.
Thank you very much. Namaskar.
Sir, before I start asking you some questions, I would like to congratulate you and other mariners who have taken this wonderful initiative. There are a few things, sir, we would like to know for the benefit of this industry. And I'm starting with that. The association has started with the aim of improving the entire ecosystem of pilot boarding arrangements. So how do you plan to achieve this?
Very good morning, Viren. Thank you very much for this opportunity to speak to a media house like Shipping Tribune. And I really appreciate that you are taking a keen interest in association, because association has just started. And when we start contributing into the social society of pilots, we definitely require a lot of support. To your question of improvement of entire ecosystem, yes, definitely it needs the improvement. And basically foundation of the AMPA was on that basis, whether Indian pilots are fully supported or not. This is a task of changing the entire ecosystem in India for any association for that matter. And as AMPA, we appreciate it very much, but it needs a lot of support from marine pilots as well as administration and ports. Because the ecosystem in that the pilot works is handled by the port and the administration of the port. So unless, we have a full support of port administration of all ports in India, the ecosystem cannot be changed. But when I say changing of ecosystem, I want to change the entire ambit of pilot services which are given to the vessels coming to India. I mean, I've been through a lot of countries, of course, as sailors, we do go. And thereafter, last 8-10 years also, I've been talking to a lot of people about the, benchmarking the organization of this kind with the Australia, UK, Netherlands, I mean, any European country for that matter. We are way behind in our ecosystem. I mean, of course, our pilots are the best. We have a best talent, best knowledge, local knowledge, and we can render the best services. Our accident ratio is also less compared to other countries. But this doesn't mean that we should not improve upon the complete ecosystem of rendering the pilot services.
Sir, I was going through the policies of AMPA, that is the association. One of the interesting thing which I noticed was reform the pilot recruitment and licensing. Sir, can you please tell us about that?
Indeed. Thanks for asking these questions, because these are very dear questions to us. When we formulated the constitution of AMPA and worked on the objective, we found a great lacuna in the system of recruitment of pilots, training of pilots, licensing them, authorizing them to pilot the vessel. Because yahi buniyad hoti hai. This is the foundation of the entire service. Unless you have a very strong foundation and make pilot feel worth of their services, the service will not improve. So, and this is really, a very close question to my heart. It has given me a lot of sleepless nights. But if you see, the recruitment of pilot training, licensing is basically a process. And this process is what the AMPA wants to work closely with the authorities. We've been in dialogue with a lot of authorities in government as well as with the IPA. IPA is the Indian Port Association, who's the authority body for all major ports operations. Our training system in the pilots today is very age-old system, and we are still looking at training the pilot on ship. He is putting certain hours under senior pilot. We don't have simulators. We don't have man model ships. We don't have certain things which the pilot require.
Excellent. I'm very happy that you are bringing out these points.
Start with. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, sir. I can hear you.
If you could just repeat the last sentence. Yeah, I mean, I was talking about we don't have simulated training. We don't have a man model kind of training system in the country. We still have an age-old system of the pilot, you know, master mariner who served on a vessel of 4-5 years or whatever it is. And after becoming master mariner, he comes ashore and gets trained under a senior pilot.
This is a very valid point I notice, and this is really good and a very welcoming kind of effort that you are putting. So that takes me to the next question, and that is, the main objective of your association is safety and security of the pilots. Actually, very frequently we see, even on social media and in the news, there have been accidents. There are concerns about safety and security. So have you done any survey with the pilots? What are their existing concerns about safety and security?
Yes, when we formed the AMPA, of course, we were thinking of, one of the important mottos of AMPA, and safety and security of pilots forms our motto. Basically, it's our Vridhavakya, which means that we are committed to the cause of safety and security of pilots. Now, when I say this, we did have a dialogue with a lot of pilots in India. We know the working conditions of each port, each major and minor port, private ports, everything. And we also know under what conditions they are to work. So the safety of the pilot is very important. And security of the pilot, I also mean a job security. I also mean a security of the payment, security of the, in case of eventuality of accident. There have been a lot of accidents due to the pilot ladder and other pilot, boarding arrangements. So we are trying to, make a difference in that. We are trying to also make use of our proximity with the government and helping, and, proximity with the association, other associations and media houses like you. We are also trying to make inroads into the policy making with the government. Recently, example was the COVID insurance. We had a survey done with the pilots, and we understood the insurance given to pilots is very meager. And it's really not doing a good impact. So we approached the government. We had a positive dialogue. See, one of the mottos of Pilots Association also is not to do aggressive activism, because very important jo link hota hai, wo impacts ka link hai hum log. We are the main character of the import export trade. And unless we think this way, it will not go ahead.
This is the main concern. Their safety and security is the main concern. Yes. So related to this, one more question comes to my mind, and that is need for a data collection for accident and near misses. Because this is something, if you try to find on Google also, if you search it on Google also, you will not get any data where you can, which can be used for analysis, which can be used to bring some reforms, some changes. So that is missing. Now, how will the association ensure this mammoth task, and with all the major and non-major ports, you have terminals. So how you're planning this, sir?
Good, very good question indeed. This is what the, another issue that we discussed with a lot of authorities. The collection of data is very poor in India, any business for that matter, or any kind of a, system we have. So, but question is, what have we done about it? Right question you asked me, what AMPA is doing about it? So, the data collection and data analysis is again a process and a system. I'll tell you very shortly what we're trying to do. We are trying to develop an app for pilots, because the premise of this is very important. Premise is that the pilot boards the vessel first before anybody else when the vessel comes into the port or harbor. Now, he is the eyes and ears of entire port. Now, he has to collect the data as soon as he boards the vessel. He has to, there's a small app which will give the vessel particulars, master pilot exchange, also the pilot ladder compliance and things like that. The port officer sitting there, or port system, will immediately know what kind of vessel they are. Of course, we know all that. The photos are there in Google. But this will avert the accident. When the incident happens, then the app also can be used to report the incident. So you don't have to go through the email processes and procedures to sending emails to the authorities and all that.
Do you have any time frame in mind, that app which you are trying to develop? So when should we expect this?
At the moment we have a prototype ready, and it's under the testing. We are given to 3 major ports in India. We are also in dialogue with the IPA to some kind of funding to be arranged for this, because this is a little expensive work, and the entire data is going to go to government for that matter. So we are also talking to them about this. Say about 3 months' time, we should have the up and running the app in all ports in India.
Sir, since you talked about government, let me ask you one more question related to this, because the government or the maritime administration plays a very major role in this. So what role the maritime administration can play, in your opinion, to minimize the risk and the threat to the safety of pilots?
A very important role, and to the luck of AMPA, at the moment we have both Ministry of Shipping and the DG Shipping. Both departments are very proactive and very eager to listen to the youngsters like us and new bodies like us who want to bring in change into the industry. And yes, administration is very important role to play, because the posted control under administration, and posted controls are the one who inspect the vessels on arrival and report defects. Pilot letter compliance is what one campaign we have taken, and we have approached the administration, we have approached DG Shipping, and of all the things, I'm very proud to say about our DG Shipping, Mr. Amitabh Kumar. He is so proactive in these situations that he immediately said, yes, Captain Gajanan, we will definitely help you out in this. We wanted to press for the concentrated inspection campaign, which is a CIC norm of the posted controls and the MOUs. But he said, we will start ourselves in India with the focus inspection campaign. The move is very much welcomed in the industry today. That a young budding organization suggests something to government, and government takes it very seriously. We also approached various MOUs, governments. We spoke to a Paris MOU. We spoke to an Indian MOU on this, and they appreciated our views. We gave them certain data, what we had. 60% vessels calling in Indian ports today have a non-compliant pilot ladder, meaning there is a 60% potential hazard of taking man's life. The ladder on the man is what
very, very high. That number is very, very high.
I'm really audacious in telling you this number, because this is what is worrying us. We don't want to see a single death under our watch after the AMPA is formed. Because AMPA is formed itself to safety and security of pilots. And this is an organization run by pilots, for pilots, for the benefit of pilots. So when we have this kind of ecosystem in ourselves and organization, we are going to be a pressure group which will force government, force MOUs to come to the terms and run the pilot ladder safety issues and take it to manufacturer, take it to class. We are ready to take it to everywhere. We want to act as fearless.
Sir, we wish you all the best, and I'm very sure that you will succeed. You will have the support of the entire industry for such a noble cause. Thank you very much for giving us so much time, sir. We are always there whenever you require us for to reach out to the public. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Viren. Thank you very much for giving the opportunity. I really respect the media houses like Tribune Tribune and others who are coming forward to help us in this endeavor. And
thank
we
you.
Look
thank
forward
you very
to
much,
support.
Sir. Have a nice day ahead. And I wish you that you complete this task very soon and save many lives. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for the opportunity.
Bye, sir. Bye-bye, sir.